So new details since 6 o'clock this morning when we last saw you. Pope Francis is out of the hospital after spending 3 days there recovering from bronchitis, and he's already made his first public appearance since leaving the hospital. You can see him waving there to bystanders. The Vatican Press Office said the Pope's hospital stay went well with normal medical progress. A Vatican spokesperson said Pope Francis will be present in St. Peter's Square Sunday for a Palm Sunday celebration.